We are now live. Oh my gosh, it's been so long since I said that. Hey! Welcome in, guys. Can you guys hear me? Hey! Welcome in! Merry Christmas, guys. Happy holidays. It has been so long since my last live. Woo! Yo, there are so many people in here. Hello? Hi, guys! You like my sweater? Thank you. So, instead of the traditional Christmas outfits, we decided to come in as the Grinch, because today we are going to ruin Christmas. What is the plan for today? We are going to start off by baking a cookie. Yup. My boss has got us a bunch of cookie mix, and we're going to be making a bunch of chocolate chip cookies. And I don't know how to make it. Like, they didn't teach me. And they were just like, there's instructions in the back, I guess. And then she texted me last night, like, with the instructions of the cookies, and was like, hey, Beaumont, I looked up how to make cookies. It's hard. And then didn't send me anything else. So here we are, ready to make some cookies. And let's get started right away, because we don't have a lot of time. We have a lot of stuff that we have planned to do. We're going to be doing fan letters. I opened a Google form on my story. If you saw it, that's where it was. You guys sent in letters, so I'll be reading that. We're gonna be decorating a Christmas tree. Said Christmas tree here. And then we're gonna be doing a big announcement all the way at the end. After we finish decorating the tree, after we finish making our cookies, after we finish reading the letters and all this stuff. Big announcement, don't miss it. And this is our tree. And this tree has something to do with our announcement. Someone says, you look better than last time? Hey, I have been diligently hitting the gym. Hold on, guys. I know my outfit for today, the Christmas Grinch, but did you know that the Grinch got guns? Oh yeah, look at that. Someone says, what's going to be the announcement? If I tell you, then it wouldn't be. Okay, all right, let's start. So, this is the cookie mix. Oh, this is not the cookie mix. That's a muffin mix. This is the cookie mix, and I'm going to open it. Oh, yeah. Step one, open cookie mix. Should I get rid of the music? Is the music too loud, guys? Beaumont's got guns for days. I didn't use the G word. I didn't say that. Okay. This is taking me forever. These are not cookies. Uh-oh. Alright, okay. It's my first live in a while. So I'm like kind of nervous. Like, I was like sitting down with like my staff, I was like, guys, I'm not ready. I really can't do this. It's been too long. And then today's live is gonna be a little bit longer too. So we're gonna be going into Christmas together. I think that'll be super fun. Not too loud. Okay, good. All right. So the instructions tell me to use this. This is a raw box. Mix butter or cooking oil, egg, chocolate chips, and cookie mix. I assume this is cookie mix. Okay, we have a bowl. This is a raw box. Okay, I need to get this box out of my sight. Hi, Lindsay. She just goes, my guy. Okay. It doesn't tell you how much to put. Okay, I'll just eyeball it. Alright, first we get butter. Salted butter. Open salted butter. Do I have a knife or should I just like rip it with my hands? Yes, let's stay up past midnight. Yes, I know I know that all of your favorite creators are doing events. They're all doing Q&As and like all this stuff. And I just want to say thank you guys for choosing to spend your time here with Knife Man. All right, salted butter. I don't know how much butter to put. Is this good? Is this a good amount of butter? Oh, I have to... My boss discreetly handed me a scale, but it doesn't tell me how much to put. I just eyeball it. Okay. Butter. And eggs. Right? Okay, egg. There's no S, so it's one singular egg. Egg. Watch this, watch it, watch this. There might be some eggshells. There's some eggshells in my egg. Can I get wet wipes? There's an egg in my egg. Okay. Alright. That goes there. We have egg and we have butter. And then now we need cookie mix. Okay. Cookie mix in my bowl. How do I open this? Okay. I think this much? It just gotta make it thick, right? Does this look good? Oh god, oh god. Does this look good? Yeah? All of it? This is a lot of cookie mix. I think they're wrong. I'm not gonna lie. But it's okay. And then, how do I mix this? Okay, I'm supposed to have a mixing thing. Spatula. Oh, do I use this? You might have. Okay. Here you go. We're currently getting it plugged in. Ooh, can you eat cookie mix? Can you sponge my hand? Can you sponge my hand? Oh yeah, watch this guys, watch this. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, okay. Three, two, one. Ah! Guys, I don't think this is right. More butter? More butter? Okay. I believe you guys. More butter? Is this a good amount? Soldiers, we're going in! the butter is completely whole. Milk? No milk. You guys worried me. Should I keep going? The butter flew out of the pan. All right. The staff have decided to give me a glove. Okay. I must. Oh God. Wrong way. Oh God. The butter is whole. It's just a stick of butter. Melt the butter? How? Do I just squeeze it? I just squeeze the butter, it'll melt, right? Someone says, Boma, do you have life insurance? Me when Santa Claus is coming to town? To town, oh yeah. He sees me when I'm sleeping. He knows when I'm awake. So be good for... What else? You better not cry. Melt the butter in a microwave? Squeeze them all together? Oh, you're smart! Cookie. They said to use more eggs. But then the box says singular egg. Squeeze it. Who's cleaning this up? Not it. Oh! We got melted butter! Oh yeah. Oh! Yeah. That's good. Okay. This is currently what it looks like. Has anyone here? Someone says it should not be that dry. Has anyone here ever baked a cookie? Is this correct? You guys ever had a big burrito bowl at Chipotle and then just like after six... Oh yeah! Oh, it's coming out pretty good! This is such a cookie moment! Looking at my cookie... One of us is 16. Oh yeah. That is definitely not correct. Why is your mix a whole rock? Wait, is this supposed to look like this? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I think this is good. All right. So, a bit of a relocation, and now you guys can see my workstation. I am going to take a seat. I have assumed my position. All right. We have some cookie cutters. And I have also been provided with a roller. So I'm gonna use this water bottle to roll. Oh God. Oh God. Is this right? Is this supposed to happen? Can I eat this? What? A raw egg? If can't eat, why taste good? Alright. So, ooh, it's pretty good. Watch this oil. Alright. You can see the butter mix a little bit more. I'm gonna be honest, I imagined rolling this out and then it was gonna be on the pan. But it's on the bottle now. Can I just cut it here? Oh God. No, this is good. Oh! Oh, this is a cookie! Yo! This is top 5 cookies all time. Number 1 is probably like that one song. Okay. Yo, it's not bad. All right. Okay. Cookie cutter. We have little gingerbread man stuff. So we're going to make gingerbread shaped cookies. It'll be fun. All right. I feel like that one scene in Squid Game. You know what I'm talking about? Okay. Look at him! Look at him! Okay. Oh! Okay. It's pretty good. It's pretty good. Someone just goes, careful, you're gonna get eliminated. Okay. Well, I think we do like as many of these as possible. Like 4? We do 4. I think. If we are reasonable with our space. Oh, there's other shapes. We have a heart. I want two cookie dudes. Cookie dude, got 2 of them. We got a heart. You know, they're not cookie dudes. They're just cookie people, non-gendered. Oh yeah. What time is it there? It's 12:19 in the morning. But for you guys in America, we're gonna be going into Christmas together. This is a heart. Oh yeah. 2 cookie people in love. Should we have a big cookie person? We don't have space. Okay. 1 more heart, and I think that's all we can fit. The cookies will not keep their shape after baked. It's okay. Oh, that's kind of wet. It's supposed to be wet. What if we were 2 cookie people in love? Oh yeah, looking at my... Okay. All right. This is what it looks like. It's 2 people in love. And now we're gonna put it in the oven. The staff is gonna put it in an oven off camera. Separate them on a tray. Oh! It's okay. It's in the oven. Alright. Now what? Huh. And so, bake the cookies in a preheated oven for 10 to 20, 12 minutes, 180 degrees Celsius. Okay. So we have 10 to 12 minutes of waiting for the cookies to bake. And in the meantime, we're gonna do these fan letters. So last night, I asked you guys to send in your fan letters into this Google form. We closed it like a couple hours ago and we got 3,000 responses. So we're gonna be doing that. Oh, also, the staff asked me if I wanted to do anything special with the cookies. And I sent them this TikTok with where they put like ice cream on top of it. But then I don't think we're gonna put this on top of the cookies. I definitely tricked them because I wanted to eat ice cream. Okay, so what was I talking about? Nice. So it's chocolate chip cookies, and on top of the chocolate chip cookies, we're gonna put ice cream on top of it. But really, I just got this here because I want to eat it. Salmonella? No, it's a cookie, not a salmon. Can I get a spoon for the cookie? Okay. So, all right. All your fan questions are here. So, I'm gonna start. This is the Google form of you guys putting in your questions and your letters. And I'm gonna be doing this for about 10 to 12 minutes. Hopefully we have an alarm and somebody watching the oven, because I'm definitely not watching the oven. Your question for Bomhan. What are you looking forward to in 2023, and what are you leaving behind in 2022? From Jackie Marcello. Oh, wait, is a Christmas letter and a question? So the person sends both. Okay, so Jackie Marcello, hope this year brings you nothing but blessing, but it's singular. So I hope I get nothing but a singular blessing. Thank you, Jackie Marcello. What are you looking forward to in 2023, and what are you leaving behind in 2022? I am looking forward to spending more time with you guys in 2023. And I have a big announcement for 2023. However, I can't say it yet because that is not according to the program and we must follow the schedule. And what am I leaving behind in 2022? Sadness. No more sadness. 2023 is going to be smiles, and we're going to be having a great time, and we're never going to stop smiling. True story. Maddox, I'm so glad you're here for Christmas. That's the Christmas letter. Okay, thank you, Maddox. Who's your bias and itsy? Am I allowed to say? You guys. I hope someone's watching the oven. Okay. Someone named Kai says, Merry Christmas, Bohm. I hope despite all the things that happened this year, you are doing great. And your question for Bohmhan is, do it jiggle. Next question. Can I be your dog? Okay, alright. You know what? Forget these letters. Just type in your comments and I'll read them. Question number one, do it jiggle. I just got a spatula. The staff just came and gave me a spatula. So now I have a spatula. However, it's already in the oven. You guys want to see it? I'll show you guys what it looks like in the oven right now. The light is going to be a little bit bad, but this is our cookie. As you can see, our little dudes with hearts. Oh, yeah. Okay, now I have to set it back up. Now everyone's saying, does it jiggle? Let's see. You guys are funny. I miss you guys. It's been kind of sad without you guys, but it's okay. We're back, and we're gonna be starting live schedules and stuff again. So, on top of the new stuff that we're doing, we're gonna be going back on live. So I'll be doing these regularly now, aside from just like Christmas and like other holidays. I'm gonna be doing Twitch. I'm gonna be doing TikTok, and, like all this stuff. So, Bomhan. It's officially back. Can you prove that it jiggles? That's good. Will you post this live? Yeah. Unless this song gets me copyrighted and it shuts down this live, it will most likely be saved. It's been so long. And, like, just to, like, catch up, like, briefly and stuff, like, I know a lot of you guys have been, like, worried about me, but genuinely, from, like, the bottom of my heart, like, I really, really did miss you guys, and don't worry, I am okay, and we are back officially, and I wouldn't be back if I wasn't healthy, so we're here, we're good, it's the holidays, and, yeah, we just spend time, we smile, and we have fun. I know the password to that iPad. Jungkook's birthday. Just kidding. It's a different staff. This is actually not my iPad, and the iPads are never mine. It's always the staff's iPad. And the other one, like the clip that went viral on TikTok, was when it was Jungkook's birthday. But then this one, the staff, I'm their bias. So now it's my birthday. Oh, yeah. Watch this. 010131, and that's on self-love. What'd you ask Santa for this year? For it to jiggle. I can't say that. I can't say that. Okay. Hey, yo, is Isaac there? He's not. But right now we're in Korea. So he's not here with us. Fun fact, when I was in fifth grade, I sang this song with like this girl that I had like a huge crush on in the fifth grade, and she used to give me chocolate milk, and I was like, oh my god, this is the best day of my life. I never knew the lyrics because I didn't speak English that well. I was just kind of like doing like my own Chinese remix, and she was very much so not Chinese, so it was kind of awkward. How's your mom and dad? Pretty good. Back home in New York. Is it ready? Let's do a check up on the cookies. Actually, let's read some letters. I'm not gonna take the questions. I'm not gonna read the questions. maybe we went too far with the questions. First question, do it jiggle. Okay. How old is your father? Too old for you. Stay away from my dad. My dad's handsome though. I used to see pictures of him when he was like a kid. And I was like, this guy could definitely like be an idol. Okay. Merry Christmas, Beaumont. I hope you don't choke on your cookies. I'm glad that you're back and okay. Merry Christmas. Hey, Beaumont, how are you? I would like to... Just kidding. Ha ha ha. I really miss you. Okay, bye. There's so many things that I could have said. Dad reveal? You know, oh, actually, fun fact. Wow, we've been doing this for a while now. I remember when I went live last year on Christmas, and it was like me when I was back home. And I was cooking with my mom. I had like my red shirt, and I was flexing my mom's rice cooker. I remember that was exactly a year ago. Wow. That was 1 BBB. That's how we're gonna track time now. It's 1 before Bomhan bicep. Or before Bomhan. Can't say it. Okay, but dad reveal, I can't do it. He's not here. I don't know how to tell you this. He's literally not here. I can't show you. 1 BB before bicep. Just want to tell you, stay safe. Yo, does anyone else's stomach hurt? Maybe that raw egg was kind of doing it. How long were you a trainee? I've been training for 2 years now. About 2 years. So it's been fun. Before Big Booty. Can't say that. Oh, are the cookies done? No? Okay. Is it the cholesterol? It might be. I have been eating a lot. Hello? Can you guys hear me? My name is Pomon. Hello? I think it's fine now. Someone sends in a letter and just says, I hope Pomon reads my letter. Oh! Okay. Are you guys ready? Okay, cookie reveal. 3, 2, 1. Ta-da! Okay, so we still have the little guy. They gained a little bit of weight, but that's okay. Let's go. Our heart is kind of a heart. And that was one of my goals for the new year, is to grow a bigger heart. Wait, where'd my heart go? Hello? Okay, so we're worried about it sticking, so I guess it's not sticking, so that's good. I have promised myself to be a more patient, compassionate, kind, and giving person. And those are my goals for the new year. And that is what I wish for Christmas. So, very fitting that the heart has grown. I'm trying to make something up. It doesn't look good? It looks pretty decent, right? They're kind of soggy, but it's okay. You guys can't tell. So, here it is. We're gonna take some ice cream and put it on top, and I'll show you guys. Really, the ice cream is just for me to eat. Like, they're not on the table. They're on a thing. Someone goes video call me to prove that you are kind. It's something to do with the announcement, but we're gonna be doing a lot of stuff this year. Okay, sorry, I got distracted. Can I get a spoon? They didn't ask why. Let them cool off. Oh, we have to wait for the cookies to cool off. I feel like this is not it. I don't think we do it with the. We should do it. Okay. Ice cream on the cookie. Oh yeah. Number one cookie. That looks pretty good. I'm actually surprised. You know, fun fact, when we started doing the cooking lives, they asked me what is one thing that I don't want to make. Like, if we were to ever make ideas and like have ideas for like cooking lives and stuff, what is the one thing you don't want to do? And I was immediately, I was like, baking. Don't know how to do it. Not gonna bake. And now we are back baking. And this is actually not the end of the program. There are other things that we're gonna be doing. I actually completely forgot to mention it. It's my fault. We have here a cake. And we're actually gonna decorate this cake and make it all Christmassy. We have like little like pens, like decoration pens, so we can like write stuff, like do a shake. Can we put does it jiggle on the cake? Okay, so we're gonna do frosting. We're gonna make our own frosting. And then we're gonna write does it jiggle on the cake. All right, taste test. I wanna eat the cookie, because the ice cream is falling. Okay, taste test. Hello? Okay, ready? Mmm! Oh! That's pretty good! Yo, that's not bad! Where's the other stuff? Here. It's pretty good. Where is she? Is she coming? It's actually not bad. Here. That's the heart. You got the heart. Oteo. Why so?
It's very sweet.
It's very sweet. How's it? Also kind of raw. You guys all might get stomach aches. If after today, you guys don't get any more updates on the FM shop, the FM Twitter, or any events that are coming up, it is because all the staff have just now passed away. So sweet. Okay. All right. Now it's time to move on to decorating the cake. Okay. This is our base cake that we're going to be decorating today. We're going to be making the frosting. Also, this live is going to go on until it hits Christmas. So we have a bunch of stuff to do, like we're gonna be decorating this tree. I think this is gonna be fun. I bought decorations and I'll show you guys later. There's a jiggle. Not the cake being harder than the cookies. Alright, so we have this, and we have, let me put you guys up here. Alright, this makes more sense. Angles. Oh yeah, this is like I'm about to film a TikTok. Oh. Renegade. Okay, here it is. I don't know if you guys have ever been in like a school cafeteria for like the first time in like first grade or something, and they give you like a packet of milk and you just don't know what to do. Okay. Okay. Hello? Okay. Oh yeah. This is the whipped cream, No, this is just cream. And then we whip it. And then it's gonna be whipped cream. Oh! I get it. Okay. And then we have two, so I'm gonna open this one without the help of our staff because I am an independent young man. Someone goes Riz stare, that's funny. Sincerito. Okay, so this is the cream, and then we have the whipper with me. Thank you. Okay, oh, like here? Okay, can you hold it up for me? Oh God. this is what it looks like. This is what our cream looks like. Oh, not bad, it's not, oh! It's pretty good. Cream be like whipped. I don't know if you can see it on the camera, but it is getting everywhere. And it's funny because the staff is helping me hold it and their entire arm is just... Oh no, can you go closer? Oh, you're supposed to do that. That makes sense. Oh, it has to be on the ice. You guys ever seen a TikTok of that one guy ironing his clothes? But then, like, not really. Guys, I don't want to say it, but this smells terrible. Don't feed this to the staff. Hey, it's okay. This is simply about the visuals. Staff, wave if you need help. Is the staff single? Are you single? That was funny. I can't even begin to describe what the staff just did. Oh, it's pretty! Max power. We're turning up the engines. I feel like I've been here for like years. Pokemon on the Food Network? Actually no, I can't say anything. See? I'm good. I was gonna say something, but then I thought about it, and then I didn't say it. Should I break the bowl or does it come like this? Staff, they asked you, does it jiggle? The staff went like... Whipped cream! Oh yeah! Cream be like whipped. We love a man with control. Oh yeah. Was that one Migos song? Something in the crock pot! Oh yeah! What's that song? That was gonna kill me. In the crock pot, oh. In the crock pot, yeah. Love Migos. Migos? More like me arrived. Hit it. Get it? Cause go as in like to depart, but then like also like, oh, okay. We just they added salt, no sugar. They added sugar to the cream. I don't know how to say this. This part's kind of boring. It's just it's coming together though. I hope the camera caught it flying at the staff. It's okay? Okay. It doesn't get more interesting. It's just, I mean, the live gets more interesting, but there's a particular whipping part as this is. Please add sugar. I did. Well, do not eat it. Okay. It's pretty good. Kind of terrible. We needed more sugar. Okay. Alright. So, this is cake. Let me put you guys back down. Angle change. Alright. Now, we're going to take a spatula with the whipped cream, and we're gonna apply said whipped cream. Just a little layer of our unsugared cream. Here we go. Okay. Cake be like creamed. I can't say this is one of my dream jobs, but it's pretty fun. Someone said designer? Yup. Panda. I was really nervous about doing this live because like when I'm like not live, like my energy is definitely like not as high. You know what I mean? So I was like, I was worried about coming back and I was like worried about it not being as entertaining. And then like, I was like, oh no, what if like they don't like me or what if it's not fun? So I hope you guys are having fun. Thank you guys for being here. Thank you guys for staying. And huge announcement at the end. And we're gonna be decorating some trees, just spending Christmas together. And just really grateful for you guys. I love you guys so much. Should I do the sides? I'm the designer. I make the choices. I was just worried that it wouldn't be fun for you guys anymore. Bro, having so much. Oh, yeah. That's what I'm talking about. If I was to make a list of things I was talking about, this would definitely be one of them. I like that it's not like perfectly even. You know what I mean? There's layers. This is a lot of cream, huh? Okay. Okay, there's a lot of cream. Nice. Okay. Now. We begin decorating. Do I have to write it backwards for the live? You think I should try it? Okay. Okay. Simply just carry on. Carry on with the program. Mary. Mary. Oh, I need green. I need green. Green me. Oh. X. Miss. Okay. Yeah, I'll show you guys because the cake is Merry Xmas. Do you think you can help me?
Hold on.
Here. Okay, Merry Xmas, and then in purple,
we're gonna do jiggle. Okay. J. I. G. G. L. E.
Merry Xmas. Jiggle. Thank you. Here we go. Uh-oh. Could you hold this for a bit? Thank you. I gotta fix this. Okay. Thank you. Back down, you guys go. Oh god. You know what? It stays here. That's just gonna be where it is. Merry Christmas! And here's a cake to celebrate. So. Fun fact. Oh, should we do a taste test? Ooh, that's good. Okay. Let's eat the cake. There's another layer of decoration.
Whipped cream.
Wait, there's more! So,
this is.
This is our Christmas cake. Merry Christmas. Yo, my J is backwards. Why did no one tell me my J was backwards? Let's taste the cake.
Yo, the blueberries taste like dirt. Do we wash the fruit?
I just let up.
It's not.
I just want to say, thank you guys for being a part of this. Yo, this tastes terrible. The cooking. Yo, that's mad dry. The cooking portion of the Christmas live is over. I think there's a 1 hour limit on the lives. So I think we're going to have to restart and start over. And when we do, cookie. And when we do, we're going to restart. We're going to decorate this tree. And me and the staff, we went to a Christmas market and stuff, found like a bunch of decorations, and we're gonna decorate this tree, and we're gonna restart right away. So I'm gonna end it, save it, and then start again. So be back in like a minute. All right, see you guys soon.
Cake.
You guys want some cake?